am Saurabh Jamulkar, your course instructor for Brain Overloading Hazard Professional Development course. In this course, I will be covering 10 lessons of overloading hazard, and they are: in the first lesson, I will be talking about the basics and the reasons for overloading hazard along with the consequences, which are human and financial losses in any organization or industry type. In lesson 2, 3 and 4, I will cover how to assess the risk of overloading hazard and how to use the risk reduction control measures as per the hierarchy of control from most effective to the least effective, along with the ALARP model, which talk about the cost of implementing each control measure. In the next lesson 5 and 6, I will cover the famous accident causation model, Swiss cheese model, for analyzing the latent and active condition for overloading hazard and how to apply PDCA model for continuous improvement to carry out a safe lift. Next, I will be talking about emergency response plan and its objectives for crane overloading hazard for an unlikely event if an accident happens on site. Further, in the next lesson, I will focus on the behavioral aspect of human error and violation, which is the major reason for an accident, and with the proven solutions which will help you to reduce the unsafe acts. And finally, in the last lesson, I'll be taking you through a case study for overloading hazard to understand the contributing factors for an accident with detailed case analysis. To make the course more interactive, amazing interactive tools offered in the course are simulation practical exercise, question and answer discussion forum, instructor online webinar, project assignments. At the end of the course, on completion of course assessment, you will be awarded a course completion certificate. The good news is that the course can be taken completely on mobile as well as tablet, laptop and desktop. Most important offering for you is that the course will help you to gain professional knowledge to understand the effective control measures as per the hierarchy of controls for reducing the risk of overloading, industry best practices used for reducing the overloading hazard, accident causation models to analyze the overloading hazard, to train your organization employees on overloading hazard for professional development in your next career move, to reduce the organization's crane overloading incident rate, and to carry out the incident investigation effectively.